Welcome back. Time for more poking at the base. But first, I have no more room in my chest after doing all the digging stuff. Need more space. Wood. Chest. Can I stick the chest on the wall? Get to both chests. I can. How about that? It just floats. Okay. So, why don't I put all my dirt and gravel? This one. And a site. What even is that? You know what? Granite can come too. And andesite. So I don't know what either of the tyrite coming. Tough. I'm gonna have to figure out what these things are used for. Alright, good enough. Let's see. Get in there. Animals. Animals. Other goodies. That was cobble. Tyrite. Okay. Keep a stack of gravel. Me. Alright. Probably. Deep slate. Need that. To cook this cobblestone. What stuff goes in here? Okay, not so bad. It's better than it was, for sure. Alright, so how many walls do I have? I have 64 walls. That's a lot of walls. So I'm gonna make blocks. Oh my goodness, I'm already almost out of coal right there. Look at all that iron. Okay. Let's make some sticks. Go ahead and make a pickaxe and some shovels. Get three of those. Put you in there. Put you in there. I already had sticks. Save the stone because I don't know what I need it for yet. Wood can go back. Alright. Now. See how we're doing. Okay, so far nothing has spawned in here. That's cool. I like that. Still don't really know what to do. What are you doing over there? I do know that these walls need to be higher, but I don't know what I'm going to do with this wall. So, I'll just start by raising this wall. I'll start by taking all my poor torches down. Here are the birds. They are coming. And I'm gonna need stairs up to a platform so I can get over the wall or see over the wall or something. But for now, just pop a block here so I can. Okay. Some torches back down. Oh, this works. But I'll get shot off by that archer right there. I knew it. Look at him, look at him, look at him. Oh no, man. Take it over. I don't. I might abandon ship on these walls. Just, stand. I think just a high bunch of bricks may be easier to deal with. Oh, go away, creeper. You know how annoying that is. And I don't have any idea. No! I have any idea how to stop them. Except for maybe a ceiling. Wait, wait. Can creepers blow you up if they can't see you? I guess they can't. Maybe he'd be sizzling right now. Well, that's good. Frustration. Okay. Oh, hi, guy. Don't look at me. I'm low health and don't want to play with you. Uh-uh. Don't look at me. Go away. Let's see. Okay, so I need some more wall. Grab a piece of the deal. Okay. I see. All right, Ender dude, I'm ready to play if you're still here. Or should not. Why you do this? Yeah. sheep over there eating my food. Oh, how did John get in here? Hey, what are you doing? No. Negative. Respawned. There's the old Enderman down there. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
The problem.
It's a problem. Things I hate most in Minecraft. Oh, they let my chickens out. Stay in there, chickens. Stay in there, chickens. No, 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 no. Oh. Oh. Where, chickens? Back home you go. Yeah, good chickens. That's right. Back in your safe cage. That's a good chicken. Okay. That happened. Big wall. Very lights. Semi-large moat. Hold up 1 second. Alright, I'm back. Just as my phone rang, creeper exploded me. Game's out to get me, everybody. It's out to get me. I won't let it. I won't let it win. Spoiler alert, it's already winning. Not sure how deep I dug this other spot over here. This is water, isn't it? I don't know how deep to go. Deeper than this. gigantic wall. I'm not really sure why I'm doing this, but I've already started it, so I might as well keep digging. Maybe it'll come in handy. I'm getting a lot of stone out of this, which I like. Be a bit deeper. So, entrance goes in there. Okay. I need some sort of gate or something to put here. But that I will figure out later. Cook some of these rocks if I have any more coal. Speaking of coal, sitting here. Cool. Don't worry about that hole later. That's it. In the dirt box. bricks now. Well, not a lot compared. I think I'm going to end this one here until I can figure out what I want to do next. Thank you for watching, everybody. Till next time, take care.